Thanks. Another one of Detroit's most wanted is off the streets and behind bars tonight. U.S. Marshals tell us a viewer tip led to the arrest of Jerome McNeil on the city's east side. They also seized guns and drugs. We profiled McNeil just last week. He's a known gang member who skipped out on a trial for gun and drug crimes. Now he's facing probation violations and new charges. One of them is felonious assault for allegedly choking his pregnant girlfriend.